हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू अबाउट गाइस रेडमी फोन सेटिंग गाइस। एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस रेडमी फोन गाइस कॉल सेटिंग। एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू ऑन कॉलर आईडी अनाउंसमेंट सेटिंग ऑन रेडमी मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू ऑन गाइस कॉल अनाउंसमेंट सेटिंग ऑन रेडमी मोबाइल, सो हाउ टू ऑन कॉल अनाउंसमेंट सेटिंग। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो गाइस। फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन योर फोन कॉल सेटिंग। After phone call setting, friends, you want to save any number on a device. So, if I enter number here, create new contact, friends, you can save number from here. Okay, friends.
Welcome.
So, friends, click here, three dot, call history. Friends, you want to check your Redmi phone call history. Friends, miss call history you want to check, so you can check from here, friends. So, friends, click here, setting, and friends, you can see block number. Friends, you have blocked any contact number. So friends, you can check number and you can unblock from here. Friends, quick response setting. You want to own your quick response on your Redmi phone device, so you can own and you can use it. Friends, you can see show buttons for ending call and sending SMS. Friends, you want to add it. So guys, click here and friends, you can edit quick response on your Redmi phone device. So friends, click here, advanced setting, call, caller ID announcement setting. Click here, friends, you can see caller name and guys number will read out for incoming calls. So friends, you want to on your announce caller ID setting. So friends, click here always option and friends, call will announce on your device. Like you have saved guys any number to your best friend, like you have saved number like my best friend. So guys, you can see here incoming voice call from my best friend 9117008. Like that, friends, you have saved numbers, so you can use your caller ID announcement setting. And friends, already you have on your caller ID announcement setting. Friends, you can see announce caller ID. You don't want to use, click here never option. And friends, call will not announce on your device. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends understood how to on and off caller ID announcement setting. And friends, you can see flip to silent setting is here. You can on, you can off from here. Bye friends.